This weekend, Father's Day, Sunday, I'm going to be on the road. So we're not going to have a lot of chances to do any kind of Father's Day celebration around Casa del Schlegel.
Yeah.
The Castle of Tears. And so they decided to surprise me yesterday out on the beach. They bought your boy, the whole extended family got me a kayak.
Whoa.
They bought me a kayak. Yay.
Living that kayak life.
Yeah, baby. I said I wanted a boat, and I got a kayak now. Nice little entry-level model. Shout out to that Pelican. Got that Pelican 100.
I'm going to Google it. Yes. I'm going to Google Pelican 100.
Yeah. That Pelican kayak.
Okay. I think, like, how far is that beach right from your house?
Oh, man. Stone's throw. I can walk it and... Walk it in 7 minutes, drive it in 1 minute.
So you can be getting out there now. Some exploring.
Well, it's cool because, like, I go out there all the time, and I sit on the beach, and, you know, I let Evan splash around in the water and throw sand in my eyeballs, and I'm seeing out there people are always, they're in kayaks all over the place. I'm like, man, I gotta get a kayak. Like, how much are these things? I look, and they're not bad. I mean, you can buy, like, an entry-level model for a couple of $100.
Yep.
And
I'm looking at it right now. What color is yours?
Mine's a big old orange. Big bright orange.
Yeah, you went with the orange.
They bought it for me. Just they keep it nice and big and bright and neon just in case a boat comes ripping by. They'll be able to see my big citrus ass in the water. So, you know, I put Evan in my lap and he's splashing. He's laughing. Then I hand him off to the family. And that's when I head out to sea.
You went out to sea.
I embarked out to sea.
First voyage in a kayak ever.
Yes.
I'm assuming there's some sort of learning curve involved.
Turns out there is. Turns out there's a big ass learning curve.
Yeah.
Yeah. Turns out you don't take a kayak out on a day where your trainer says, "Hey, let's do shoulders, biceps, and triceps," because as I'm scooting across the water. And I'm getting farther and farther away from the beach. I'm like, all right, this is great. I'm living that kayak life. This is, man, I am getting far out there. Oh, wow, this is cool. I'm not even needing to paddle. It seems like the water's pulling me out there on its own.
Current.
Yes, and then a boat goes ripping by, and it catches me in its wake, and the wake just kind of rocks me around a little bit. And I realize I turn around, and I am so much farther from shore than I thought I was. I mean, I am all farther. And my arms are shot. And I realize that I might have gone too far out. And I also look, God, how do I live my life with blinders on? I am so far past these kayak buoys that they have buoys out there. You can swim to the white ones. You can kayak to the orange ones. The orange ones were 40 yards ago. And I am now out in motorized watercraft area. And I have my little limp, overcooked penne noodle arms out there. And they're burning. And I got to get back. And I have to sit out there and, like, rest for, like, 15 minutes before I put that thing back in the water.
Right.
Put these arms back in the water. Let's do it. And start having to paddle back. And I'm like, legitimately getting panicked. Because the current's pulling me.
Do you have a life vest on at this
Absolutely
point?
Absolutely not. Why would Justin bring a life vest out for his first voyage on a watercraft?
Look, this is the kind of story, like, this is how people die.
Yeah. I'm out there thinking,
I mean,
like,
for real.
No, this is 100%.
Trust me, someone has died exactly that way.
I'm just like, this was a gift, and it's going to kill me because I didn't use it properly. Because I'm Mr. Open up the box and throw away the instructions. Oh, I'll figure it out. Oh, I can't wait to just go and do something. Like, I'm going to go to Tokyo on January and be absconded by the Yakuza because no one knows I'm there and I'm staying in no hotel. They're going to sell me for organs or my sweet butt. And, I got an arm workout today that I can't fully extend either arm. My arms and biceps and shoulders hurt so much. And I make it back to shore. It took me 15 minutes to get out, and it took 40 to get back.
Wow.
And the family is just like, they're all like, their arms are up in the air like, are you okay? Are you all right? We went out to the end of a dock. If you see the photo, I put it at JSS98Rock on Instagram. One of my family members, they go out to the dock and they're like waving at me, and I guess my back was to them and I didn't see them. And they were pondering, maybe calling for a little assistance, like, hey, so you see that dork out there? the whole that glob of ranch dressing with a Decepticon shirt on. Any chance you can go tugboat him back to town? So I'm living that kayak life now, and I'm glad, and it's going to be fun, but I need to stop by and grab myself a life preserver today and not go kayaking on days where I've done an arm workout.